As I said, practices have been pretty intense with the defense. How would you kind of describe?
They've actually been extremely intense on the defensive end. You know, coach is really challenging us to be a team that defends for 40 minutes. I think that's something that we didn't have in our identity last year. So we're really working on trying to be a team that really defends for 40 minutes and really slows people up throughout the whole game.
Are you getting good at defense?
I like to think so, but you know, what I think about myself is maybe a lot different than what you would think about me.
You're
so,
not good enough to hear him call Fred and say, you're
not 30 points? No. I think I'm improving every day, but I think the biggest thing with coaches, he said, you're not just going to go from an average team to a great team in one day. You know, I think, and we work on it every day for a long time. So I think if we can just keep getting a little bit better every day, we're going to be pretty good at in March. Right?